$5 as we send it over to the third member of our broadcast team, Miss Christina P.
Let's look who's matched up initially with Giannis, and that's Zubac. Giannis winds up taking a perimeter shot.
Want that to happen. He shoots only 31% outside of the restricted area. Anywhere else, as senior delivers the first.
In the playoffs over a year ago, where teams started playing centers against him because he's too powerful for the power forwards, and there you see him blow maybe a little bit too quick.
As I was saying, he gets into the paint, you are in trouble. Kawhi Leonard, mid-range, loved it the second it left his hand, and we are tied. Giannis easing into a three, and he is
used them all up.
Only if that were true. So he's showing his MVP form as Kennard knocks it in. And now Kennard probes inside, challenges Lopez, bounces to Zu, and finally shoves it in. And Kennard throws it into the always ready hands of Drew Holiday, and he puts it down and
to try and cover up for a teammate.
Touch pass back outside to Jackson. A great look at a three, and he knocks it in coming in. What a fashionable guy he is. That's not fashion. That is art.
Well, whatever it is, we'd sure like to see him back in a uniform as soon as possible.
That would be fashionable as senior knocks down the tray.
And notice someone missing off the floor for Milwaukee as DiVincenzo pulls up and hits a three.
Inside, drives on Kennard. Great footwork, and the MVP stuffs it.
Get a lot of easy buckets that way.
Kennard into the paint, walled off by Middleton, puts up this shot anyway and knocks it in.
What they're giving to him, and take advantage of it. Don't be afraid. They're doing it on purpose.
Invited to shoot the three. Giannis knocks it in. This man, boy, he has just been so good. We'll talk all about him as this game goes on. Leonard deep into the paint, deep into the well. Clippers by three. Kawhi Leonard now with eight. Quickly back the other day, Middleton or Bobby Portis. And in that game, they played strictly 2-3 zone. Slam for the Bucks.
He's signifying to his team, I know I went for the steal. I shouldn't have. It cost us a bucket.
Patterson for three, and it settles in to the Clipper. Holiday steps into a long two and knocks it in.
And Milwaukee causes so many problems because they score points so easily. And
the ball, and here comes Holiday. Back over Thanasis, lays it. Something that Ty Lue talked about. You got to protect the basketball. We've seen some active hands for the Bucks, and Forbes makes them pay. Late in the clock for Holiday, under a minute to play in the first quarter. He loved it the second it Morris. Misses on the three. Ibiza comes away with another offensive rebound. Feeds to Mann. Hangs inside. Reorganizes in mid-flight and lays it in.
The hard work by Zu paying off. He comes up with the offensive rebound. Clips get a second shot opportunity, and this guy can score.
1 point defensively when he is on the floor. Strong drive by Mann. Gets to the rim and lays it in. Timeout. The weeks. By the way, Clippers have started the second quarter on a 9-2 run. Morris knocks down the mid-range.
I had gotten to see Drummond play early in the season. He was in great shape, and he was imposing on the boards, driving the ball. We see a little
on the mismatch. It's Zu going up against Connaughton. Rolls to the rim, blocked by Giannis.
Zu, when Zu goes out of the game, heavy Bach on the floor.
Leonard gets to the rim, pokes it up and in. Mann zigs and zags his way down the lane. Back to Morris. Great look at a three. Book it for Morris and down the hatch. Holiday has the loose ball, brings it down. Oh, and a finish there by late in the clock for Kawhi Leonard and the Clippers. Leonard, oh, another mid-range, and he. Middleton running off a maze of screens, comes up and fires it. Middleton watched by Leonard, gets a screen from Giannis, comes up firing at the foul line and leading by one.
Brown, we've almost played a half a basketball as Luke tees one up and knocks it down from behind him for a lot of years in the NBA.
Giannis tries to get a full head of steam. He doesn't. He ends up tapping in his own miss. 3 for 3, and he's just 3 of his last 10 now. Mann at the foul line. Good ball movement. Batum open for three and cashes
in. No doubt about either one.
He's hit a couple of threes here tonight. Jackson all alone for three, and he knocks it down, Reggie. Giannis backing down on Zoo. Got away perhaps with a walk.
I think so.
Paul George out, sore foot. Leonard against Holiday. Fades. Was that off the window? Christina, great stuff. Look, Rondo probably knows the playbook of every team in the league as Leonard knocks down a mid-range shot from above the arc. They have a 500 record when they shoot 36% or below. Giannis collides with Zoo, slings it out to Lopez. Good-looking three, and he knocks it in. Jackson turns the corner, drives the lane. No. Oh, and a ferocious follow from
finishing it.
Middleton posting on Kennard, two former Pistons. Kennard watches Middleton. Dribble handoff to Reggie Jackson. Shows off the handles on DiVincenzo. The floater. Oh, it is good for Reggie Jackson.
The defenders in this league.
Middleton swooping in. What a pass. What a finish.
Back down into a defensive stance after he drove and made that layup at the other end, and it cost him a bucket.
I mean, he's just playing a little game of can't get it to go. And the Clippers turn it over in transition. Their 11th giveaway. Holiday steps into a three. It's good. And just like 12-point deficit.
Here's that zone once again that Milwaukee plays, trying to change up the offense on the Clippers.
And Morris makes the bounce of the ball. Now draws the ire of Lopez.
This is a blow-by opportunity. Instead,
or a three-point opportunity for... And no Paul George tonight. The Clippers leading by nine. They're getting contributions all around the roster.
Zone. Sometimes one jumper will get you out of a zone.
Here's Jackson again. He has 20. And the man, strong drive to the rim. No look to Batum. Catch and shoot. Three. Yes, sir. Holiday. Oh, sidesteps defenders and lays it in. A near turnover. Tries to get him a bucket late in the clock. Up, under, sideways, and around. Can't get it. Oh, out of a parachute. Clippers by 10. Another giveaway and a power play the other way for the Bucks. Forbes on the flyby by Mann makes him pay. Comes to Leonard. Plenty of time for the Clippers. The shot clock is dark. Patterson is open. Lets it fly. Got it. 1.1.
Situations. Clippers make their foul shots, which
Mann
is a good thing.
Spins his way to Senior for three. Got it. Front. Giannis. Plays catch with Lopez. Settles for the jumper and knocks it in. Morris goes to work on Middleton. Tough shot. Oh, and he knocks it down nevertheless. Digit comebacks all year. But they've got the tools to get it done. Middleton, speaking of, knocks it down. Bucks lob inside to Zoo. Tough grab. He makes it anyway. Tries to give back to Mann. Double ball fake. Stymied by Lopez. Second effort for Mann off the window does not fall, and Connaughton has the ball for the Bucks. DiVincenzo denied by Batum. Be living at the line on any whistle against the Clippers. Great ball movement for the Clippers. Leonard for the three. Oh my goodness! Look out!
Half with two offensive boards, putbacks. He just took a page out of his book.
Lopez back the other way. Plenty of time for the Clippers. Kennard dances around, sidesteps his defender. Oh, he has done it again. Just looked different from him, and he has kept that same swagger, so to speak, ever since. Unloads another three. Oh, my goodness. A deep three. He is a supernova. Leonard isos on Holiday, hiccups into the paint, fades and fires it. Kawhi loses his footing, loses the ball. Morris is there, steps back, fires a three and puts it in. Their efforts for the Orlando Magic tomorrow night as Terrence Mann drives inside, finds Patterson, his 700th game, and he has... And so Milwaukee will drop. This will be their third consecutive loss as...
in points per game in the NBA to just 105 points right now.
The Brewmaster knocks it in. He often wondered if he could be